As guests drive down International Drive today, they'll see we topped off Mako, Orlando's only hypercoaster. It's 200 feet tall, high above SeaWorld Orlando, a monument right here at International Drive. Installing the track on Mako is a massive undertaking. It takes experienced crews and large pieces of equipment. Each piece of track is nearly 30,000 pounds, making up the 4,760 feet of total length of Mako.